Hello everyone, I'm Pat. Today I'll be showing you the 2003 Subaru Impreza 2.5 RS. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has only 109,000 miles on it. Let's do our windows check. Windows work. Right here, it looks like there's a scratch that's been touched up. Right here looks like a few chips, looks like some road chips. Over here as well, a bunch of chips in the paint. Up here's a couple little dings. You can see they've been touched up as well. Got the factory floor mats. Spare tire. Back seats are in good condition. We got this here, this should have been in the trunk, but that's your tools to take the tire off. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. Everything looks nice and clean. Motor's running smoothly. So next we'll check the lights and tires. For the tires, I have this tool here, which will measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. First tire here is 12/32nds of tread. Got the headlights, the right turn signal. Let's turn on the fog lights as well. Okay, so there is one bulb out. We'll have to change that. We got headlights, the right turn signal. This tire here, 10/32nds. Back tire here, it's going to be 7/32nds. And 7/32nds. Left turn signal in the high beams. And the rear left turn. So I had the heat on and the car's been running. And I must say, it is feeling very nice in here, nice and hot. So we'll switch to the AC real quick. And it is blowing out cold air. And it's still getting very cold. So the AC is good. Radio. Reception. The radio's working good, no problem. All right, so now let's go for our test drive. It is a 5-speed manual transmission. shifting into in between all the gears. It's feels great. They all each gear has plenty of power. Even the clutch feels good too. You can feel it engage right away and without any hesitation. So that was the 2003 Subaru Impreza 2.5 RS. We only have one key for the vehicle and one fob. So I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can always like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.